Hi, my name is Eva and this is Alyssa, and our app is called SenSci, the Sensory Exercise App.
Our app is information for people with dyspraxia and sensory processing disorder. It also allows you to create your own personal exercise program and tracks your progress.
Our app provides information on exercises to improve and develop gross and fine motor exercises for children with dyspraxia or sensory processing disorder.
The app is targeted at children with these disorders and can also be used by people with ADHD, hypermobility and autism. Parents, teachers and resource teachers and therapists can also use it.
For marketing, we can partner with groups like Enable Ireland, Dyspraxia Ireland and UK and HSE Services.
My brother has dyspraxia, sensory processing disorder and hypermobility. He completes a sensory exercise program every morning to help the receptors in his muscles receive and send messages to his brain. This program helps him feel grounded and aids concentration. We were inspired to develop this app to help families and children that suffer the same problems like him.
We have carried out some research and no other app exists, providing detailed information on both fine and gross motor skills. Our app also includes a feature to store a user profile and their progress with the exercise program.
Our next steps would be to outline requirements, design the user interface, design the application and develop a marketing strategy.
Our idea is great because 1 in 10 children have dyspraxia or sensory processing disorder, and this app will help make life easier for them and fill a gap in the market.
Thank you.